African swine fever, it's a viral disease. There is no treatment, no vaccine. There's been no cases in the United States, but we're very concerned because it's in China, it's marching across Asia, it's been in Europe, and several countries in Africa. And the biggest problem is the survivability of the virus. It survives for long times in the environment. So they've proven it can survive in feed ingredients that come across from China or some other country all the way across the oceans. Typically, when we think of pigs that get the disease, we're talking about not really specific clinical signs that point you to the direction of African swine fever. They're gonna get a fever, obviously. Lose appetite, you may see some bloody diarrhea, some blood discharge from the nose or eyes, get some red blotchy or black skin lesions is typically what you might see. You could have very high death loss with it. That may be the first clue that you're dealing with African swine fever. It's fairly contagious. The way I understand may not be something that just happens rapidly, which makes it difficult sometimes to diagnose or get a handle on that you're really dealing with African swine fever. You know, one of the things that we get this time of the year and the fairs start, you know, one of the things I tell people constantly, and I'm not the only veterinarian who says that, is if your animal is sick, do not take it to the show. That can become a very difficult decision to make, especially if you put a lot of time and effort. These 4-H'ers and FFA kids have really worked hard. But if the animal's sick, do not take it to the fair. The other thing is, follow good biosecurity practice once you're at the fair. You don't want to share any equipment with people that are there. You don't want to share feed troughs or feed buckets. Don't drink out of the same area that other animals are drinking. If you have any questions about African swine fever, contact your local veterinarian, or you may want to contact Dr. Rod Hall at the state veterinarian's office.